Once upon a time, there was a young man who lived all alone in the mountains. He worked hard, but he was poor. One winter day, when he was on his way home from collecting wood, he heard a strange sound. He found a beautiful crane caught in a trap. The young man felt sorry for the crane and released it from the trap. The crane made a loud cry, as if to answer, and flew away high in the sky.